The social issue we decided to work on is gender inequality in Ireland. Our team chose this social issue because it is a well-known worldwide problem for every woman. In our project of women inequality, we studied the topic a lot and just how serious the situation is.
This covers Sustainable Development Goals 3, 4, 5, 10 and 16.
Change is needed for the simple reason of equality. This is a change that has not yet happened all over the world, and we would like to see a difference appear in the near future and see all women everywhere being able to have rights a man has. Both genders need each other to survive, and it isn't fair to see one gender more favoured than the other.
I wanted to show how important women could be and thought I'd share my love of history to show the importance of women in our very own history through posters.
For the posters, we had to do something eye-catching and make them informative about women inequality to hang around the school to spread awareness to teachers, students and other staff members.
For our fundraiser, we decided to make rubber bracelets with the logo we made and sell them to students in our school to spread awareness for women inequality and to put the money we get to women in need.
Today's agenda was
what
will we learn from the
Before we present our PowerPoint presentation, we handed out a question sheet to see what their knowledge was on gender inequality. During our presentation, we handed out leaflets and brochures to each student. Then when we finished our presentation, we asked some students some of the questions as before to see what they've learned and if they've learned something new.
We decided to design leaflets to hand out during the presentation for students to keep and to look out during this time.
We decided to host the bake sale in aid of a women's shelter. We held it on International Women's Day.
I wanted to write a newspaper article so that we could spread awareness to our town about the issue of women inequality.
We were hoping to do student-led assemblies, but unfortunately COVID delayed it. We have students to spread awareness and we hope to do so in the near future.
In our community, our environment, and around the world, because women inequality is affected by everyone, even by men, as it could be a family member or someone they care about getting mistreated due to their gender. There are women in other countries that experience women inequality on a daily basis and don't have all the rights they should have.